For the New Jack City. Bum, 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 bum.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Yo, this is Queen Latifah, bringing a song to you about a place you might live. In case you don't understand, it's called New Jack City. In case you still don't understand, I brought along a version to kick the ballistics. Come on.
For another bird who's still on that bird.
Come on.
For another bird.
Unemployment is up, according to figures released by the Department of Labor. With nearly 200,000 more claims for unemployment over the last month, the government today indicates that the Americans whose income has fallen below the poverty line has risen to 2 million compared to 1.6 million in 1979. Economists say that the economic inequality is at its worst level since the days of the Great Depression. Those at the top are getting richer. Over the last 3 years, the percentage of after-tax income for the rich rose 3%, while after-tax income for the poor fell 0.2%. Homelessness is at an all-time high. One police source, the kid just got away.
Three young black men were discovered this morning by joggers in Marcus Garvey Memorial Park. Police believe the three were victims of a drug deal gone bad. Identity of the victims has been withheld, leading them to a summon last night to extract the man from the ventilation duct of a building on 122nd Street. It's believed that the man became trapped when he entered the duct in an attempt to rob the premises. Report that the deficit now stands at an astounding $221 billion. That's billion with a B.
Crime lord and 10 of his henchmen were gunned down this afternoon in front of the Spartan Club. Witnesses said that the gunman rode past Mr. Armateo as he sat in front of the restaurant and sprayed the group with automatic weapons. Police speculate the shooting was the result of an ongoing turf war over the control of the cocaine business in the city.